Oh, that's cool.
The guy with the scary eyes.
He doesn't have a name. He's one of the space riders. And he's not scary. He's cool.
Your space rider certainly got his hands full. Pretty far out!
Nobody says far out anymore, Ma. Ma! Nobody what? Says far out anymore.
Your mom does. Maybe we should see if we could get tickets to see them live.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Your mom may not look it, but I was quite the rocker when I was your age. Your father and I would just lie on the hood of my old Chevy and listen to Black Sabbath. And...
You like Black Sabbath?
Like I said, your mom's cooler than you think.
Oh, we'd look up at the stars and he'd tell me all about the places he'd been.
Mom? Hmm.
How about some cake, huh?
Yeah, I'll be up in a sec.
You said that 15 minutes ago. If you don't hurry, I'm gonna eat that whole cake myself.
No, you wouldn't.
Yes, I would.
You wouldn't.
Yes, I would.
Hey, watch the hair.
Oh! Peter! We've talked about you leaving your toys on the floor.
It's not a toy. It's an action figure.
More like an action landmine.
Stab your foot. I will.
He doesn't even... Never mind.
13 whole years. Look at you. Where does time go?
I'll be up in a sec. I promise.
Right.
It's pretty crazy that all that destruction started from one little mistake. Three natural ones in a row last game? Something it turned out to be.
What the hell? Don't know what the hell that... I mean, you've got the D8, but I don't know what that other green one is. That is not a right shape.
I gotta beat Jamie's high score. This is embarrassing. This'll be worth hundreds of dollars someday.
Okay, left and right is fine, but the up and down is a little sluggish. We'll see how it works. I can play with it more if need be.
Oh man, I can't wait to play this. Maybe I can convince Annie to buy it with his paper out money.
Funda.
Oh man, traveling through space must be amazing. Hope Mom wasn't joking about seeing Star-Lord. Yeah, if they ever decide to play out here in the boonies. I can't believe I caught this. That maiden show was awesome. The wheel turns round and round. Who's a winner? Save the sinner. Love to be able to ride one of those light cycles. Final battle was awesome. Looked like the heroes were done for, but they pulled it off. That's what you get with a space truck and no man. Bit of good, a bit of bad. Bit of good, a bit of bad. Fingers are still cramped from trying to bookmark pages. I know it's not how you're supposed to play, but I'm tired of dying everywhere. The movie was okay. The soundtrack really kicked butt.
Oh, he's got a nice shiner there.
Need to build up my calluses.
Drax, you gotta stop doing this, man. It's weird.
We're approaching a quarantine zone.
How long was I out for?
15,338 ticks.
That's very specific.
The Betrayer is ready to begin our mission. She has requested your presence in the cockpit.
Gamora's on our side, Drax.
She is the spawn of my sworn enemy, a murderess and a traitor. Trust her.
We'll try. We're supposed to be a team.
I make no promises.
Hmm.
It looks like it's showing up fine on the stream, but... I'm still getting screen tearing on my end, so...
The quarantine zone's the biggest pile of galactic war debris in the known universe. Just think of all the tech we can find. It's only illegal if Nova Corps finds us inside, which they won't.
It's right to be nervous, Rocket. Don't underestimate.
Come on. Am I the only one? Police.
Numbers.
Okay, we're gonna change those sensitivity settings a bit more.
Get these plants under control. Yep, I use these for smuggling. Hopefully I won't ever have to smuggle myself in there. Parts from at least 5 different black markets.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Oh yeah, you remember the...
It's over me. And he says, what do you need these for then? Yeah, like, there you are, Quill. Tell Groot to stop worrying about getting arrested.
I am Groot.
I'm not overconfident. I'm just the right level of confident. Don't worry so much, bud. The quarantine zone is huge. No one will ever know we were even in there.
I give it one night on Contraxia before the whole quadrant knows we entered the quarantine zone.
Think they'll listen to me when the famous Miss Teapot is at the bar?
We are not...
Ooh, I hit a nerve.
Moment of quiet reminds me of the legendary siege of Sekhmov 7.
Not again.
It is said that Lady Hellbender held her breath through 10 moons while riding across the stars on the back of a great worm beast.
Match gold costumes, right? Gold color, not actual. Krutak and gold. We want potential clients to think we've got wealth, not wear it right on our sleeves. That makes us a target. Here's the deal. When the time's right, we'll give these costumes a test run. Drive it without any holes. I'll still up with, you'd say, 6% of what you're asking. Best I can do.
If he realized it didn't make no sense, he wouldn't be telling it.
Rocket! Why are the array cables everywhere on the floor?
I'm working on it!
Thank you. Not so sure about tooth cleaning tablets. Manual brushing is where it's at. Wonder if Drax was allowed to decorate his cell in the kiln. Probably not. He's only been here a few months, but her room's already decked out. Chair.
Oh, then why aren't you in it?
I was, strategizing. It's just one thing to get into the zone, but we still gotta catch that monster.
Right.
So did I miss anything?
Other than a ton of suspicious glares from Drax, not really. Now, if you're done strategizing, feel free to grab your seat. We're almost ready to go.
The blade just poofs.
So, Drax, excited to meet our buyer after we catch the monster?
Of course. Lady Hellbender is a legendary warrior and a noble queen.
And she's rich.
That is not a prowess, simply a commercial fact.
As long as she buys...
Okay, here we go. Rocket, Groot, Drax, get in here. We're going in.
We still have a few ticks before the next time window, actually.
The next one?
Nova Corps security guard resets every rotation. We want to be in and out before our code expires, so we will get stranded.
Wait for the next reset, we'll get a full rotation to do this. Nice.
Oh, why is the Novanet still up? Thought we were going in.
Here's the assassin's contacts are as untrustworthy as the betrayer himself.
Oh, please don't tell me Gamora's back door codes are bust. We nearly went broke getting them.
Relax, Rocket. We still got a few ticks before the next time window.
The network just reset. You can enter the sequence, Peter. 0451.
That's it? Four digits?
Suspicious. These security measures are too simplistic for Nova Corps.
It's not that simple. The code only works on this date for this ship.
Oh, I get it. Gamora's codes are more like an encryption key of some sort, designed to integrate.
So we're in the Andromeda Galaxy. Okay.
So much stuff left after the war.
Restraint wasn't very popular in the Chitauri army, especially with Thanos in charge.
Yeah, it's probably all harmless now. I mean, Nova Corps had 12 years to get rid of the heavy-duty explosives, right?
That's why I like you, Quill. You're so pure. Oh, the wonderful and terrible things I could do with all this tech.
Stay focused, Ronan. We do not come here to scavenge.
Why not? The Milano's weapon systems could use an overhaul. Plus, there's good money in it.
The beast that we seek is far more valuable to the Monster Queen of Sekhnov 9 than any illegally acquired salvage.
Whoa!
Oh, place is really shifty.
I'm not seeing a monster, but that big cylinder up ahead looks like the mining ship Peter's friend said to look for.
Friend?
For a knight? And you'll see the monster soon as we place Rocket's monster summoning thingies.
Flark, yeah. Brute, Quill, Soda. Team Rocket's up first.
I still do not understand why I must remain on board with the assassin.
Because you're part of Green Team.
You assigned me to the team before you named it. My skin is not green. It's teal.
Teal? What? Listen, if we want to trick the monster into going inside that mining rig, we need to place thumpers on both sides. Two sides, two teams.
And two clicks to the drop site. Ground's too unstable to land a ship. You'll need to jump.
That's our cue. Let's go, Groot.
Don't worry! Once the thumpers are placed, we'll meet in the middle, and we'll capture the monster. Together.
Very well.
Thumper one, done.
Meet you at the rendezvous point.
Mora, take care of my baby.
It's a ship, Peter, not a child.
Huh. Oh, can you imagine?
What, the pink coop? It's custom nano resin, designed to keep all this war stuff from floating away. I heard Novacorps once wanted to cover into.
I am Groot.
Hostile ones, I guess.
I am Groot.
Yeah, I wouldn't want the world mind picking and choosing. Most of my favorite planets would probably become jails.
I'm thinking that big cylinder thing is our rendezvous?
Yeah, that's the mining rig.
So weird seeing it all clustered together like this. Bits and pieces of a war that spanned the entire galaxy held together by pink goo.
Ebrium-based nanoresin.
Whatever. I'm just saying, it's a lot to take in.
Oh, look! Yellow and blue. Looks like an old Novacorps frigate. Nice!
Come on, dude. People probably died on that ship.
Killjoy, why'd he even bring us here if the place is so sacred? I can name at least a dozen planets with monsters on them, so why here? You think it's to impress Gamora? Like, hey, check out the serious intel I got from, you know, shady sources.
Please, keep going. I'm falling in love.
Keep the combat armor on, Murder Mom. You know, I think I do sort of get it. Thousands of worlds fighting for some fleeting greater good. Guess it is kind of poetic. Ah, Shira. Just because the war was horrible doesn't mean there wasn't good times along the way. Yeah, I am mostly talking about stuff blown up.
Whoa! Oh, I have to mash it.
Almost made yourself a very late war casualty.
Not funny.
You know, I like this. This is fun. The three of us, hanging out, just like when we started this gig. Before you-know-who joined us. I do not hate everybody. I tolerate Quill.
The three of us have had some good times.
Remember the gig on Draconius?
The locals did not appreciate us hauling them onto our ship.
Sure, that way's a dead end.
You sure?
Ah, there we go. Path this way. Come on.
How can you even tell?
Just trust me, all right? Hey, Groot, you think we could find pieces of the Trion shard in here? You happy, Quill? You found the thing. I told you was there, but you didn't listen. That's it. Walk of shame. Of course he could know. I told him.
Done gloating?
Oh, I am never done gloating. Yep, classic me.
I'm okay.
I'm okay.
I didn't scare you, did I?
Aw. You were worried. That's cute.
Shut up, both of you! Don't worry. It's safe to walk on. Watch it, Will!
All good, no worries. But watch your step, guys. This junk isn't as stable as we think. Take that brittle stuff. Gross.
Nice splatter. Hey, 50 units says I can clear more of these suckers than you.
As if. Whoa, what the? Rocket, did you do that?
The scoreboard? You like it? Hacked it into your visor cover last time you took a snooze.
You hacked into my stuff?
Considering how many times I fixed the flarkin' thing, it might as well be my stuff. Optimal thumper placing distance should be just up ahead. I'm thinking right in front, through the giant hole where this ship's cockpit used to be.
Amazing! I should have been recording.
Bridge over, Groot. I want to see if he's alive. I don't know, but he's twitching. Larkin, Scott stained, Quill. You okay down there?
Yep. Yeah, just, thought I saw a shortcut.
Shortcut. Right.
Go ahead without me. I'll catch up.
Okay. There's a crapped out Nova Corps missile bay just on the other side. We'll meet you there.
Yellow and blue missile bay. Got it. Okay. Crawling through creepy old ship. No big deal.
Easy there, Quill. Pretty sure nothing's gonna jump out at you. Except maybe me and Groot.
Alright, Team Rocket. I have another
Floor! Trying to bring the whole place down, Quill!
I shot a thing!
I get it. First tool in the old toolbox.
Ooh, don't die, don't die, don't die! Aw, hey, little guy. Whoa, what the floor?
You dead, Quill? We can hear your woodsy squeal even without the con.
Little busy! Crap! That's cheating! You guys should have seen that. It was this weird blobby thing.
It's like a living pineapple.
Going for this again.
Yeah. Yo, Quill! You alright? Do not succumb to the mythical void, Peter Quill.
One last freaky eye thing! Bringing the pain!
Everything okay over there?
Quill nearly got himself eaten by a blob or something. Should have heard him squeal.
You must fight with dignity, Peter Quill.
Or at least die with it.
Not funny.
Hey, Gamora. Make sure the Milano don't get stuck in any of this resin.
She did. It would wrench the ship free.
Don't worry. I've flown worse ships through worse situations.
Thanks, Gamora.
Well, we got a lot riding on your gal pal's mystery monster tip. I hope she's legit. Like, you could even tell if she had an honest face. Yeah, she did smell like flowers. Too much.
Trust in the plan, guys. Everything has checked out so far, right down to the mining ship. We put our thumpers in the right places, and we'll bag that monster.
Mark!
Are you kidding me?
It sounds like some of this resin is starting to break down.
Man, that was too close. You okay, Groot? Well,
we're fine, but we can't jump that.
You don't gotta jump. There's a sturdy support beam on this side. Get Groot to grow a bridge across. Just ask him nicely. He does it for me all the time.
All right, Groot. Let's see that cool vine again. It's one hell of a party trick, big guy.
Gross! More ship eaters! They're everywhere. All right, back to business. Boom! Right under your nose, Squill. Nova Centurion's probably had to tow all the scrap to one place.
Groot, I found a hitch. Can you latch onto it?
Hey, Greenies. You see any blue and gold ships out there, you let us know.
We have seen many such ships.
He means active ones. We haven't talked about what to do if we run into a Nova Corps patrol.
We'll restrain them until you're done here.
Bad idea. Those
If you see cops, you get my ship out of here. Even if it means leaving us behind.
Flark that!
Trust me, I've dealt with no... Okay, here we go.
All right, set her down right there. Yep, one to go. Flark! No, no! Flark and Skaggy! Krattak and batteries fly, that's what's wrong. Maybe you put it down too hard.
Let's just find a solution.
The solution's a new battery, with a charge.
Okay. We're on what's left of a ship. Full of ship things. Gotta be things that power ship things around here, right?
Yeah. Maybe you're gonna want to use your visor for this. You find a replacement while I finish scraping the fried wires.
Found something with a charge! Kind of looks like a spacey car battery.
Lucoiner xenon cell.
Never.
Try it. Bring it over to the middle here.
Okay. This thing isn't gonna zap me, right?
The chance is minuscule, at best. You'll be fine.
Here you go.
That'll do nicely. Just let me tinker a bit. I'll have to do some tweaking once I see how much juice this thing puts out. So watch my back.
Watching from what?
Rocket! Help me scramble some critters! No, 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 Scott! If I don't rewire this fast, it's gonna short circuit!
Last floor, Colossus Groot is a vigorous defender, able to withstand high amounts of damage. He focuses on crowd control, his basic ability, entangle and mobilize enemies in a small area for a short amount of time. Okay. Big one.
I'd like to see you fix it next time.
course it's the worst space ration flavor. This one tastes like dollar store cat food. It makes your teeth oily.
We found a way out. It's gonna be worth all the risk we're taking for this job.
Guys, this job is a huge deal. It's for the freaking monster queen of Sekhnarf 9. She just doesn't know it yet. We pull this off, and we're...
I do prefer that name, but the acronym is unwieldy.
No. We're still the Guardians of the Galaxy, but people will know that name means quality. We'll have clients competing to hire us. People bigger than Lady Hellbender.
That is doubtful.
Man, that thing is ridiculous. I think it was a ship or a robot.
That's a pre-century. A robot, but it would have been space-worthy. That ain't even the biggest one. They designed at least 5 experimental models twice that size.
How do you know all this?
Because they were my fellow... Most of my parts came from the cybernetics hangar next to the door, so, I got a sneak peek at all the new killbots. I guess... My cage.
I didn't mean to open old me.
Oh, whoa! Most of them are just scars now, anyways. This old Kree tech gets me wondering, where would I be now if those blue buttscots managed to keep me locked into their half-world experiments? Yeah, chances are you'd be climbing over bits of me right now. I wasn't even a person to the worst of the Kree's mad scientists. More like a real smart walk.
A very talkative gun.
Yeah, that part was an act. The entire facility was the problem. I wish I'd gone back and blown it up before the end of the war.
Yep, that would have been a killing blow.
Ha! Not even close!
Groot, need you to shoot a bridge right into that eye socket.
Now, I want to see you do that something in combat. Wait, is that... Yes! I'm about to win this bet, Quill! Of course there ain't any plants here. It's a junkyard. Plants grow where they got food. This place is...
We're inside a giant robot head.
And I got robot parts inside my head.
You have robot parts inside your head. Inside a giant robot head.
You guys are so...
I mean with the units he'll owe me once I win. Rocket scores!
Found a nest! Maybe this is the Parasite Clubhouse! I am crushing this!
Just you wait! I'll be catching up and... You know what, Quill? I think it's unfair. You got 2 guns, I got 1. I think my points should count double from now on.
That's cheating!
All right, Thumper goes there, Quill.
Well.
not gonna piss off every critter around, right?
Sorry, Quill. Not taking no chances after the last one. I gotta test it real quick.
Not again.
Lock it!
I only flipped the switch on and off to see if it started!
Yeah, tell them!
Gotta love that kill rate!
Alright, the weapon's expert who attacks from a distance, he focuses on damaging multiple targets. A time basic ability, Cluster Flark Bomb, deals moderate damage to everything in the impact area.
Don't feel bad, buddy! They started it!
Oh, can you not kick if you're not locked on? That sucks.
Easy for you to say. You've got a pointy stick.
Why the hell is this thing teleporting around?
It's secure. As secure as a broke down Shatari shipwreck's ever gonna be.
I am Groot.
Rocket, wanna try jumping across? Come on, Groot. We need to get across here. And Rocket wouldn't put you at risk, right?
That's right. I've always got your back, bud. Nah, it just looks unstable like everything else in here. Don't get your twigs in a bundle. Yes! The resin can hold a stupid warship!
I'm telling you, it's totally safe. See? I'll even prove it. Huh? Look at this.
Rocket?
Oh, fuck.
Guys, jump! No, no! Ah!
Saving me!
I talk. Come on, Quill. He says he'll meet us at the mining ship. I don't want to make him wait.
That's it? We're not going after him?
He says it's fine. We'll meet him later.
Team Rocket, is everything okay? Root signal just went dark.
Fuck. His radio must have broke when he fell.
What happened to your Timber companion?
He ain't Timber. He's alive.
He fell.
I really don't know if you're being clever or dumb right now. Team Rocket, out! Sounds like Green Team's off our backs. Now we can stop worrying about that dumb accident. Groot's fine anyways. There's nothing to worry about. Not like I could have prevented that old rusted ship from keeling.
An accident, Rocket? Come on!
What? That's all it was?
It's your fault! If you hadn't fooled around on that ship...
I didn't... You don't know nothing. Stop trying to be smart.
That sure didn't sound like an apology.
Nope. Between you and me, I think Green Team should be a permanent thing.
Why's that?
Because they ain't picking on me for a change.
Come on, most of the time you poke at them first.
Yeah.
Man, if that afterburner kicked on right now, we'd be toast.
Let's hope it don't. Mining ship's on the other side of that turbine, so we gotta find a way through.
Try not to jump on anything this time. Groot's not there to grab you if you...
Well, either shut up or help me figure out how these blades open.
Wait, what? Entry class combustion component.
Imagine towing all this scut by hand.
Machine's proximity.
Or by ship, technically.
Maybe they retrofit their star blasters with no force gravitational shovels.
Yeah, that would work. Visor working. Better not be cheating on our bet, Quill.
How can you hear that?
Hard to believe all this destruction's because some ugly flarkin' bugs got uppity.
There's a drone access tunnel over here.
Too bad we don't got a drone.
Alright, I'm gonna take my first break here. Not that there's anybody really watching, but that's fine. That's fine. BRB. Okay, I am back. It has a little time since last save. That's kind of cool.
Winning? It feels like I should be winning.
I mean, it's your tech doing the counting. Can you squeeze in there?
Knew it. Rocket, fix the thing. Rocket, clean up the mess. Rocket, crawl into the mystery hole.
See anything?
Override.
Team Rocket, we hit a snag. One of our sensor points was covered in resin, so we're gonna fly around and scout another spot.
Just make sure the new spot as close as possible to the original one. Because of maps and angles.
Great. Another turbine.
Yeah, that is how these things are usually built.
Floor! It's stuck on something.
And boop.
Someone's been practicing.
Well, I hear you scanning.
Come on, let's get out of here.
We're back on track. The mining ship ain't too far.
Think Groot's already ahead of us?
Maybe.
Hope he didn't get distracted.
Grab, 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 grab! It wasn't me this time, I swear! This thing with muscles I didn't even know I had.
See in the dark.
I think I felt the panel. There's wiring in there. See if I can get the systems back on.
How long is this gonna take?
Come on! Larkin tensor joint, just neat. Wiggle the... Okay, so life support's booting back up. What's it look like out there?
Oh, mother of space.
Ah! 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 Ah!
okay?
Yeah, it's just...
of old cleaner bots. Maybe.
Old cleaner bots?
I don't know.
Sorry about the shooting.
Yeah, thought you were that freaky thing we accidentally released.
We saw some cleaner bots. Accidentally. At a distance. We're totally all right. They just ran away when it saw us. Right, Quill?
Rocket, I'm not so sure that swarm thing was inoffensive. I feel kind of bad about releasing it.
Quill took a pot shot at this massive worm nest. Something fell off and the big floaty creature came out of it. That's all. Quill's dumb enough to lead us into a trap, so don't sweat it. Ain't nobody knows we're here.
Get a weird vibe off this place. Maybe it's haunted. You know.
Here you go. Rendezvous coordinates are that way. But we'll have to find a way around the rubble.
I'll try to find a side passage.
What's that?
There ain't nothing spooky. It's an old ship, is all. And dark, sure. All right, you made your point.
There's a doorway behind that big thing. Someone help me push it.
Look at this old beauty. A table. This is a vintage Model T engineering workbench. They don't make them sturdy like that no more. Hey, come on, Quill. Let's see if this beauty still works. Maybe I can fix up your gear? Hey, hand me that part.
Ta-da!
Voila!
So wait.
On the cooldown gauge, press left.
Oh yeah! Nailed it!
And, thanks for the upgrade.
Perfectly safe, right?
I don't trust your definition of safe. Seems a little wobbly. You guys hang back a sec. Amazing.
Team Rocket! Finally. We couldn't hear you before. Something about the mining should have been messing up our comms.
Yeah, something really ain't right in here. And Quill fell down another hole.
Another one. I'm parking the Milano.
Guys, we really need...
What was it? Fuck, I...
You get better at the buddy system.
He is not my buddy. I will find you, Peter Quill. Describe your surroundings.
Old metal, old mining equipment, just old.
Noted.
This whole place is old equipment.
That does not narrow my search.
What a weird bunch of stuff to mine.
What was it?
I don't know. Weird cubey hunks of rock or metal.
Damage, second bar is always placed below their health bar. Filling it completely will momentarily cripple them. Drax is a durable brawler, able to take on many enemies at once. He specializes in staggering enemies, impervious to regular attacks. The basic ability Destroy deals light damage and heavy stagger. destroyed.
The creature's suffering will soon be ended.
Gamora is a skilled assassin who simply eliminates targets. She delivers quick, high damage attacks. Deadly strike deals heavy damage to a single enemy. Okay.
The greenies found Quill yet?
Found and saved.
Hey.
Go on ahead then. We'll catch up. Just making a
I tucked the Milano near the last bumper spot. We'll head that way and keep an eye out for you.
How's my baby?
You can see for yourself if we can get back up there. I could make it up there, but we're gonna need something for you two to climb up on.
All right, pretty sure that baby's our ticket upward. Somehow.
It's a possibility. Maybe try something else.
Anyone got any bright ideas?
If you're not gonna use that visor, give it to me.
She covets the forbidden knowledge of your magic glasses, Peter.
Let's see that fancy footwork, Gamora.
Bet you can't do this. Monster
head! That is physically impossible.
Drax, think you can heft that container?
Behold the might of a Katathian warrior!
It'll look real good right here.
I am on my way. Remember this moment, should you ever think of crossing me, assassin.
I'll remember how slowly you move.
All right, Rocket. We're back on track.
Oh, yeah. Good for you.
Oh,
it ain't stealing if it's abandoned. We... Oh, flog.
Rocket?
Not now, Quill.
Rocket?
Perhaps he has located our monster.
We don't even know what it looks like. The intel was extremely vague.
It wasn't vague. It was... rushed. It's probably some cute little...
nightmarish abomination.
An ideal specimen to reflect that strength.
Like I said, something scary.
I disagree. Strength is endearing. Camaria and her mother Hovind were two of the strongest people who ever lived.
Maybe we would have gotten along.
With a name like Hellbender, you're more probably right. It's gotta be something scary.
Nightmarish. A proper apex predator.
Snarling and nasty. More teeth than all of us combined. Bat-like wings with razor tips. Probably spits poison or acid.
Or a...
Whoa!
Careful!
Rocket!
Well, you got some timing. We got company.
Say, it's fucking scary out there, Quill.
freaking waste of time.
Leadership endangers us.
What the? I was pressing keys, really?
Vibrations.
Really?
Oh, I don't have any points?
Okay. No! I'm tracking it on my display.
The Milano should be right on the other side of this door. It was open when I came through here.
Who says I tripped on something? Murder Mom probably closed the door behind me.
Excuse me?
It looks like it's still got some juice. Give it a go, Rocket.
Watch a genius at work.
You are a miracle worker, man.
This tech was built by people who make holes in giant floating space rocks.
I have to say, that is an immaculate parking job.
Thanos never tolerated imperfection.
Never been a problem for Quill. Yeah, yeah. This is it. Last spot.
Can't wait to be out of here. This place feels like it's about to collapse on itself.
I cannot wait to meet our monster.
I thought you were mostly interested in meeting the buyer.
She is a respectable collector.
Is it working?
Yeah, yeah. Don't worry, Sunshine.
Is it, doing it?
What?
It appears to be broken.
Ain't nothing broke. That's the sound it's supposed to make.
What sound?
You can't hear that.
Hear what?
Monster.
Hey, that thing is fast!
Don't let it get behind you. It could be poisonous.
Lady Hellbender will pay extra if it is poisonous.
Good thinking, Quill.
Somebody kneecap that thing!
Outline looks like a llama.
What the flark is that?
Definitely not a monster.
Adorable. It's more matted than an Asgardian goat.
We cannot present this pathetic creature to the monster queen of Sektorf 9. She will laugh at us.
Maybe we can use it as bait.
I knew those thumpers wouldn't work.
What? My thumpers are state-of-the-art. Musclehead's the one who rushed at the first thing that came through the door.
My head is not made of muscle.
Don't trust the llama. Because, I mean, that's a fast llama. we're gonna be fair.
You guys seeing what I'm seeing?
Yes. Now that is a monster.
Take the llama anyway.
Alright. Enough with the warm-up. Time to catch us a real monster. Let's get paid.
What in hell's name is that?
Definitely not cleaner bots.
Watch it!
The place is crapping out. We gotta get out of here! Now!
Curse these volatile ruins!
Crash, go!
Hold on to your butts, people! Rocket, hit the music!
On it!
Focus on flying, Peter!
Someone play this man a song!
Now we're talking!
Watch the ship!
I'm watching!
You ain't!
Rex, what are you doing?
I am holding my buttocks as Peter still instructed.
Someone give me a hand. Am I right?
How about one upside the head? Heads up!
We have debris incoming! Blow it away, Twill!
Time to thread the needle.
Don't even think Squeaky. About it!
B, hello! How you doing, B? Fucking flock of seagulls.
Maybe we are, and this is hell.
Do not be ridiculous. This place lacks the eternal frost of the subdued.
Your hell is frozen.
The Tathians do not like to be cold.
Try putting on a shirt.
See? Ain't so.
Crew says watch out.
Yeah, thanks for the heads up.
Squeaky. Sir.
No,
hey, hey.
Clearly.
Watch it.
Hey, 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 hey. Are you reading me, B?
Squeaky. Sir. Yeah, my message didn't pop up the first time.
Oh, it did for me. That's weird.
Squeaky. Sir.
Fuck yeah.
But I restarted screen and I guess it did.
We ain't gonna make it!
We'll make it! Baby!
There's the exit!
See? Hold stretch!
Our last breath!
Yeah! That's what I call a win, people!
How's that a win? Our monster just got eaten!
Whatever you can fly away from
means you screwed up because you had to fly away from it.
Ah, crap.
Please don't be Novacore. Please don't be Novacore. Please don't be Novacore.
It is Novacore.
Ah! How you doing, B? Hala's Hope. All right.
It's a patrol ship. Designation: Hala's Hope.
Did you say Hala's Hope?
There's this thing I gotta do. I'll be right back.
We need to get rid of that animal now.
Squeaky.
I'm serious, Peter. If it stays on the ship, we all go to
slight prison. Headache, no but took some ibuprofen, so hoping it fucks right off.
Harmless. Remember Anacoopy?
Okay. Not well, that's. Really, I mean, that no. sucks, but that's not too bad.
The planet because an idiot smuggled in an Exelon.
I will eject the beast into space.
Whoa, we're not ejecting anything. It'll make us look guilty.
It could be carrying Zephron's disease.
Which is why Drax is gonna hide in the secret cargo compartment behind Groot's plants.
Peter Jason Quill.
Really, my middle name? Hey, Corral! How you doing? How long's it been? 2-3 years? You look good. You been tanning?
This is a new low, Peter. Even for you.
Corral, I swear it's not Squeaky. What it looks like.
That you're said. Junker trespassing. So used to seeing the cinematic space?
Universe version of these guys.
Thieves and murderers, apparently.
Hey, killing people for money. Squeaky.
Nice to see you too, Corral.
I wonder if this follows Corral. The comic style more.
You know me. We've been to hell and back. Sure, I've done some shady stuff since the war.
I don't know. I'm not familiar with the comics, but it does feel different. But definitely different.
I just caught you pink-handed, leaving the quarantine zone.
Technically, yes, but we weren't scavenging.
Right.
Peter Quill, I found these items in the space that you told me about. There was not enough room for both the other thing and these.
Peter Quill, of planet C-53, under galactic law, ZXB-47, I am putting you and your crew under arrest for...
Actually, can I call you back?
What?
Please,
what?
Tell me that is not a crate of super illegal tech.
It is a crate of super illegal tech, which also happens to be very valuable.
Really?
What? We're on a Ravager ship. Even the Flarkin bulkheads are stolen.
Well, we can't fit both in the compartment.
I will eject the crate into space.
Eject the crate and I melt your face! The Milano's weapon systems are 4 generations behind, Quill. We need that tech more than we need some stupid farm animal.
That farm animal could be a class 3 biohazard. You want to end up in the kiln?
Hide the llama.
What? What about my stuff?
Rocket, I know Corral. I'm pretty sure I can get her to go easy on us about the tech, but a potential biohazard? Man, I'm good, but I'm not that good.
You slept with a cop?
She wasn't a cop at the time. The point is, we were close. You just have to trust me.
I am Groot.
And that would be your boarding party.
The llama is crazy.
Squeakby said. Yes, yes. Save the living creature. Squeakby said. Llama cute. Squeakby.
But it's not just a llama.
Said. I'm sorry, what?
Like, you set off these devices to summon like a big monster that you're supposed to hunt down. And it's a little unclear because you're never actually told what the big monster is. At the end of the sequence, this giant, like, space fish thing comes in, and it gets taken down by some thing that you kind of released earlier. So that's a little bit, like, we don't know. But before that happens, you're in this cargo bay with a bunch of, like, crates around, and you just see these red glowing eyes floating in the darkness. And every time you approach it, it just, like, zips to another set of cargo crates and looks at you from there. And once you blow up the cargo crate so it has nowhere to hide... And you like...
Title Nymph.
Title Nymph, hello!
Aloha.
How's it going, Kiara? So once... once you blow up the...
Said. Oh, fuck. I love this trope. Squeakby. Said. Hey, Kiara. Title Nymph. Said. Hi, hot.
So once you blow up all the cargo crates... And you just see, like, the eyes, it still just continues to, like, zip around the cargo bay. I don't mean run, I mean just, like, boop, and, like, essentially teleports to a new location.
Squeakby said, I love the seemingly innocent and unsuspecting, but actually super powerful.
Yeah. You use Groot to, like, use vines to, like, tie it down so you can grab it. And then it's like, oh, it's a llama. But... It may just be a llama, but the way it was moving is not like a fucking llama.
Trope, I mean.
So even though it's, like, cute and whatever, it definitely has some speed to it. Like, it is not a normal llama. Don't know what's going on with it. It may not have been the big creature you were looking for, but this llama is not a normal llama. Like, this is the fucking demon llama spawn. So it's,
Title.
Yeah.
Said.
Space llama, yes.
Space llama.
Don't know what it is, but there's definitely something to this thing, because I don't know. Normal llama get panicked. Don't get me wrong, llamas are cool. Like, llamas are the new guard dogs.
Said, Como T.E. Llama.
T.E. Llama. Llamas and alpacas, I think, are like kind of the new sheepdogs. Because you can train them, the sheep will follow them, but they're also protectors. And it turns out that, like, a llama will beat several wolves to death with its kicks. Again, or alpacas, I'm not sure which. I mean, like, I know they're not the same, but they're almost the same.
Said, what's the weird liquid soap-looking BG? Squeak B. Said, alpacas are sweeties, I thought.
They're almost the same. I don't know where the difference lies. But I know that generally, like, they're tall, they're furry. They have really strong kicks. They have huge, like, pack-in strength.
Yeah, llamas are spit in the face, M-O-F-O-S.
Yeah, and they have the spit, the stink spit. The pink is supposed to be, like, I think part of the space goo. The pink, like, nano-resin that was used to hold a bunch of these shipwrecks together. I really need to pee. And this is a little bit early. This is actually, like, really, really early. I've been just tossing them back hard, having a good time.
Squeak B. Said, alpacas have softer fur but smaller in stature.
Okay, that makes sense. So it's probably llamas are the ones that are, like, the new sheepdogs. But I'm going to take this moment to... Sorry, like, doing this right now when everybody's come in. But I really need to pee, so I'm going to step away. I'm going to take a break. And then we'll continue and see what happens to the guardians when they get hauled in by the
cops. Title said, early. For a pee? There's, like, a pee schedule.
Well, usually I try to take a break about once an hour on stream, and we're at, like, an hour and a half. But like I was saying, I've been knocking it fast. Knocking it back really fast. So. BRB.
Squeak B. Said. When you drink booze, does one just pee a lot normally? Squeak B. Said. Peeing every hour sounds like a lot for me, and I have to pee all the time. Squeak B. Said. But because I drink a lot of water. Title Nymph. Said. Yeah, I go a lot too. Title Nymph. Said. Diuretic pills. Squeak B. Said. Dang. Squeak B. Said. We're the P Musketeers. Title Nymph. Said. Yup, rip T blockers. They make you live in bathrooms. Title Nymph. Said. LMFAO. Title Nymph. Said. I love that. Squeak B. Said. How have you been doing, Kiera? Did you get your own place finally? Title Nymph. Said. I've always had my own place, lol. Title Nymph. Said. Oh, you mean like no roommates? Squeak B. Said. Yeah. Squeak B. Said. That's what I meant. Title Nymph. Said. I know I work at EA, but I don't make they ought much, and the housing is crazy in Vancouver. Title Nymph. Said. You have to be clearing $3,000 to have your own actual place here. Title Nymph. Said. Just for the rent itself. Squeak B. Said. Fuck. Squeak B. Said. I guess what I mostly mean, are you in a safer situation than you were before? Title Nymph. Said. I can only allocate $1,200 for rent, and that's pushing it because of other bills and shit and trying to save to move countries. Squeak B. Said. Also dumping some llama info here. Llamas get a bad reputation, since, when overloaded or maltreated, they react by spitting, kicking, lying down, or refusing to move. Usually, however, they are gentle creatures. Alpacas, on the other hand, are a bit more timid and like to stay with their herd. Llamas can be used as guard animals for livestock like alpacas and sheep. Title Nymph. Said. Nope, still same, but let's not dwell on it, I'm learning my lessons not to bring the mood down. Title Nymph. Said. Smiling face with hearts. Squeak B. Said. Okay. Squeak B. Said. Just letting you know you are in my thoughts, and wishing for the best for you. Title Nymph. Said. I appreciate for your concern though. Folded hands, medium light skin tone. Squeak B. Said. But yeah, Alex was right about bodyguard llamas. Title Nymph. Said. I'm working on steps to be beyond this.
Okay, I'm back. Let's see here. What I miss? Yeah. No, I don't. I don't drink as much water as I should, to be honest. Tea blockers that make you live in bathrooms. And I'll post at my own place. I mean, like, no roommates. I work at EA, but I don't make that much. The housing is crazy in Vancouver. 3,000, I have your own actual place here. Damn. Safer situation than you were. LK, that's pushing because of other bills and shit, trying to move. Some llama info, bad reputation since when overloaded or maltreated, they react to spitting, kicking, laying down, refusing to move. However, they are gentle creatures. The packers, on the other hand, are a bit more timid to stay with their herd. Llamas can be used as guard animals, livestock, sheep. Okay. Yeah, you're not bringing the mood down. Just talk about what's going on is totally fine.
Law-breaking pirates like you.
That's just it. We're not pirates. We're legally incorporated heroes for hire.
Yeah, that's right. You check those records, Buckethead. Novacorps licensing permit 67398-2.
Gardeners of the Galaxy?
What? No.
Title Nib.
Rocket.
So I let Groot fill out the paper.
I sent you a whisper beat. Love.
Not the most well-known heroes you could hire, but title Nib. In the top five
said.
Most awesome.
Thank you, Alex.
Contributing members. Groot, the Flora Colossus. Last of his kind, fearless in a firefight, an awesome best friend. Rocket, bona fide super genius and a wizard with explosives. Definitely not a raccoon. Gamora, adopted daughter of Thanos. Deadliest woman in the galaxy. Need we say more? Drax the Destroyer. Convicted serial murderer and galactic war hero. Often grumpy. Last and definitely least, Peter Jason Quill.
That's it? That's all you wrote?
It was a character limitation.
Sorry.
Title
Excuse me, I just need to...
Said. You. They're like the Wish.com versions of the Guardians.
Oh, you don't know? Really? It says right here. Prisoner processing training. I'm your
title Nib. Said.
Aren't you a little young for the court?
And the Guardians are already the Wish.com versions of themselves.
I should check with the captain.
No. She definitely signed off on this. You know how thorough she is about signing stuff? If I may, sir, the real concern here is Regulation 7A regarding prisoner footgear. That one's jet boots are in clear.
Title Nib. Said.
They're decorative.
Why does Quill look like Ryan Gosling? Not that I'm complaining.
Great. Here goes plan B.
I
need a plan B. I got this.
No. You do not got this, pirate. I got this. Now fall in line.
Time to go, prisoner.
Watch the jacket.
Get that gold. You know the arrest protocols?
All memorized, sir. First thing we do.
First thing you do is apologize. We're legitimate business-like folk on legitimate-like business.
We're not hunting an illegal creature in illegal space.
Everyone just do what they say. When I see Corral, I'll explain.
But Din isn't going to see you. According...
I think this is actually supposed to be closer to the comics. Don't quote me on that, but... You know, whatever.
Into protocol, you're to be taken straight...
Hold it right here. Is there a problem?
Yes! No faith energy, no power. No power. No containment.
Title Nib. Said. The only ones that look like the MCU characters are Tree and Rabbit.
They say that.
They cannot even fathom. How can they fix what they cannot understand?
Put the Grand Unifier's mind at ease. Run the scanners again.
The Flark is a Grand Unifier.
Grand Unifier Raker. Leader of the Church of Universal something. He was floating dead in the quarantine zone. Looking for God.
All right, pirates. Let's go.
We caught him just like we caught you.
Difference is, I know the captain.
As I was saying, you just tell the captain that I...
Mom explicitly said she doesn't want to see you.
Oh, Mom.
Quill.
Wait.
Just to be super clear on the Mom.
I pressed E. I swear I pressed E. Or was I supposed to hold E? Maybe I was supposed to hold it.
Title Niv said, "Damn, this looks like a better Avengers game than the Avengers game." Squeakbeard said, "Rocket has a rat tail growing out of his chin."
Yeah, he does. Oh, I'm supposed to time it when the circle lines up. Damn it, that's dumb. That's dumb. I'm not liking this load time either. This load, like, the Avengers game had, like, zero load time to it.
Squeak B. Sir. Instead of quit time, it's time it quit. Title Nim. Sir. Yay for QTEs in 2022.
I'm used to mashing with my thumbs. Title mashing with my index finger is not easy.
Cortona forgot her real name.
Yes.
Mom wouldn't be impressed if I lost my first prisoner.
Your mom, right.
Come on. We need to get out of here. There's a glass door around the corner. We'll be safe there. Here. Help me with this. Ready?
Together. On three, two, one. Go, go. Okay.
We need to keep moving. This way.
Is that Nikki?
Whoa.
Just stay close.
I knew there was something wrong. Who goes fishing for God in a junkyard?
Oh, man. This is bad.
Blast doors kick in during emergencies. Pretty sure I can override them with my passkey.
They give out override keys to trainees?
Not exactly. Just give me a sec. Come on, come on.
You know, I could probably help if my jet boots worked.
Regulation 3C. Never reactivate foot gear.
Come on. If I can fly up...
No! You're my prisoner. And I got this.
Obviously.
Oh! Okay, we're gonna have to find another way.
Are we sure there isn't a way through here?
I'm in charge here.
Whoa! You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. You?
Oh, dandy.
Okay, this way.
Shouldn't we be going up? Back toward the others?
There's another blast door down here.
Are you kidding me?
Relax, you're fine-ish.
I mentioned how useful my jet boots will be right now.
Okay, I can do this.
Not combustion or anything.
Title Myth.
There.
Sir. She really loves her job.
Squirming? I'm trying to focus.
No, she doesn't want to piss off Mom.
Yes! Got it! Through here.
Nice work.
Thanks. You didn't do too bad yourself, pirate.
Only Star-Lord. Or Peter, or, you know, Nova Cadet Butt-Saver.
Okay. Peter. So, listen. I have some good news, and some bad news about your friends.
Title Nib. Sir.
Give me the good news.
Oh.
They're all fine. I mean, they all have life signs.
So, what's the bad news?
They've been processed and put in the brig. Come on. We'll be safe through here. Flark! Pipes must have burst.
Should we try using that thingamajig of yours to call someone?
We don't need help. I know what I'm doing. Now help me block this fire so we can get through.
Sure. Just that everyone must be worried. Yeah, easy does it.
This is like a reverse escort mission right now.
There, see? You don't need to worry about me. Enough people around here do that already.
For what it's worth, I think you're doing great. As good an arresting officer as I've ever had.
Are you seriously trying to sneak away on me right now? You literally just said I was doing great.
You are doing great. Top five best arresting officers I've ever had.
Cool. So can you please just show me the same respect you would any other arresting officer?
That's exactly what I'm doing.
Unbelievable.
Yeah, I get that a lot. Is that robot wearing makeup?
What? Oh, yeah. That's just it. I know all the bots down here. They're kind of my friends.
Title Nib.
I reprogrammed most of them.
Encourage her / take control.
No, I mean it's cool.
Title Nib.
Gives a personality.
Sir.
Cool.
My mind is in the gutter.
This way.
You could just backtrack.
Know you play down here?
Probably not. But what else am I gonna do? Not like there's any other kids on board.
You know, I didn't have a lot of friends at your age either. Granted, I was in prison, but still.
So Mom was right about you.
It was a Chitauri prison. I was just a kid.
I have so many questions. Were your parents in prison too?
No, my mom, died.
How do you know my mom, exactly?
We a host from on Mercury during the
Buddha
war.
Fett.
She was
with zero
Buddha
viewers.
The Fett, hello!
Outrageous.
More like real and bossy and judgmental. You're just a kid, Nikki. You don't know what's good for you, Nikki. Stay out of these
shit
pods, Nikki.
Pretty sure all kids get annoyed.
Title
Nib. But
said,
as you get older,
picking up secret items and non-linear paths is against regulation.
Yes, it is. But I'm already being arrested, so we're just doing it anyway.
You fooled me.
This way.
Oh my god, are you serious? I need to pee again.
Right, just...
Get back here, pirate. It's a dead end. Trust me.
Of course I trust you.
8 raiders from...
Are you kidding me?
Keegan Nice.
Keegan, hello! Wow, hello!
I joined. Buddha the Fed.
This is an attempt Sir. To escape your mom's ship.
Hey man,
I really need
how's
to
it
know,
going?
Because I may or may
Keegan
not
underscore is underscore A underscore God 37.
Really need to make sure it doesn't look like a kidnapping.
Yo, blah, 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 blah.
Yeah, going alright.
No,
no. Going alright.
Sir.
Oh, wow.
Yo.
No. This is cool. It's like your secret hideout, right? You definitely prefer this to the brig.
Oh, excuse me.
I just need to check on Ultimo. His gyros have been all screwy.
Keegan Nine Souls. Said.
Is this your mom?
Oh no. Not this game, LUL.
Obviously, I know she didn't
Osric
do it by herself.
No.
Said.
That final
rating.
Push was, it was a massive team effort.
Were you there?
I contributed to the war effort differently.
Pirating?
Raiding, which is, you know, the good kind of pirating.
It's privateering, it's sanctioned.
Title Nymph. Said. Okay, the fairy lights is definitely against regulation.
Lar?
Yeah. Long time ago, kid stuff. I could do it way better now.
No, it's good.
More Keegan Nine Souls. Said. Subtitles.
Yeah, let me see if I can do that.
Keegan underscore is underscore a underscore god 37. Said. Chat, do you think Star-Lord is badass y/n? Keegan Nine Souls. Said.
And.
Need a hand?
Keegan nope. Nine Souls.
But thanks.
Said.
I'm almost done.
Kappa. Bolay voice. Said.
Hey!
Where?
Secret stuff.
Are.
Off limits.
Your.
No adults.
Limes.
I get it.
I have
anyway,
Matt.
I'm all done here.
Said.
We should probably get back.
Why Kappa?
Before mom completely freaks.
Yeah, I've seen your mom overreact before.
It's like. I'm not a kid anymore.
Keegan
you know?
Nine Souls.
Tell me about it.
Said. LMFAO the TDS.
You get where I'm coming from, right? Like, if you do end up talking to my mom, the subject of me happens to come up. Because the truth is, I wasn't exactly supposed to.
Say no more. I'll make sure Corel knows what.
Keegan underscore is no. Underscore a underscore god 37. Said. The TDS is legendary FRFR.
So, I... never saw you?
Never saw me. Never saw my passkey. You may have heard of Nikki Gold and how cool she is, but that's it. Almost at the elevator. We're home free.
Need a hand?
Got it! Mom? I can explain. Nikki. I'm fine. Mom, seriously. A-okay. Barely a scratch.
Keegan Nine Souls.
Thinking. Sneaking out with an arresting squad.
It'll be just lurking.
Alleged criminal.
You know,
Keegan
so
Nine Souls.
Do you have any
said.
Idea?
Got like 3 to 4 hours of sleep.
Jesus, Keegan. Are you okay? And yeah, I haven't... Man, after all the shit that's been going on this week, I barely
Title
had a name. Chance to get to the store, so
said,
yeah, no limes yet.
They look like the Awoken in Destiny.
Still haven't played Destiny, so I can't,
Keegan
can't comment
souls.
On that.
Said, I literally couldn't fall asleep.
Oh, that sucks. I'm sorry, dude. I'm just going to pee real quick. But, Keegan, have you ever tried melatonin? Just a thought.
Bolay voice. Said. Tap that kidney. Keegan Nine Souls. Said. Yeah, and it gives me sleep paralysis.
Okay, sorry about that. sleep paralysis. So if it's doing that, there's a chance that you could just be like so sleep deprived that it makes your body freak out. Do you know what the dosage is on what you took? Because for me, I'm super sensitive to melatonin. I haven't had the sleep paralysis thing, but I have like woken up still groggy, still drowsy. I had to go down to like 1-1.5 milligrams if I wanted to be able to get to sleep and not just be like wrecked the next day. So maybe a smaller dosage would help in those situations.
Yeah, how grounded you are right now.
Mom, you promised to give me more leeway.
Leeway doesn't mean lying to my officers or sneaking around behind my back.
Look, it's my fault some guy's ship blew up.
Restricted areas are restricted for a reason.
You treat me like a prisoner.
You're a child. Are you even listening?
Whoa. We've all been through a lot today. Let's just all take a deep breath and recognize that maybe we've all made some mistakes.
Make sure the fire is out and the hangar secure.
Yes, Commander.
And find out why that Churchman shuttle exploded.
Grand Unifier Raker has been less than cooperative.
Make him cooperate. And you two? With me.
I knew you'd overreact. You always overreact. Even Peter was saying so.
Oh, he was he? I suspect Peter misspoke, something he often tends to do. So I suggest you worry less about what he said and more about what I'm saying now.
For what it's worth, Nikki totally saved my butt. She handled herself really well. You have every reason to be proud of her.
Coming from you, Peter, it's worth extraordinarily little.
Why are you being mean to him? Just listen to what he's saying.
I don't care what he's saying.
Upper level. Captain.
Title Liv.
Initiate lockdown.
Damn. Title Liv. Sir. Why she gotta do him like that?
In theory, these doors don't open until I say so.
Yeah. I know how lockdown works.
I don't think you do, because somehow you keep bypassing every security measure on this ship, and I want to know how. Or you can just show me.
Mom! I seriously have no idea what you're talking about.
You know, this reminds me of the last time I was stuck in an elevator. I was with this Shi'ar girl, and she...
Ew! What is wrong with you?
She was a lovely person.
Keegan underscore is underscore a underscore god 37.
Until you tell me what I want said. To know.
Maybe he likes it. Would you believe that?
Not really, but it's still possible.
You already know everything.
No, I don't. I know you're a magnet for danger. And that you somehow keep getting caught in restricted areas of this ship.
I'm small. Okay? I fit into places.
Being small doesn't get you past security, or through the hangar bay checkpoint, or the maintenance tunnel blast doors, or even into the sub-level I just found you in.
There was that system-wide glitch, remember?
Yeah. Yeah, security was down for a while.
No, it wasn't.
Seemed pretty down to me.
Are you seriously lying for a 12-year-old right now?
12? Oh, wow, I thought she was at least 16.
Peter!
What? She really knew her stuff. She's a smart kid.
Too smart. She keeps bypassing security. Unless you have a level 6 access to my ship all of a sudden? Didn't think so. Nicolette Gold, empty your pockets.
No. You empty your pockets.
Nikki?
What?
I know you're hiding something.
I'm not. You are.
It was me. Yeah, all those locked doors back there, I hacked them.
You hacked them?
Yeah, I'm a hacker now. I hack stuff.
Title Liv.
You know, beep bop boop.
Said. The facial animation is good.
That doesn't explain the falsified orders.
I don't know what to tell you, Mom. Your security staff have been sleeping on the job. All I know is I'm not hiding anything. I wouldn't do that.
To be continued. Disengage lockdown.
So, can I go help secure the hangar now?
No, you can go back to your quarters and you can stay there for the next 30 rotations.
But, Mom!
I can make it 30 cycles.
rough day, huh? Exploding shuttles, quarantine zone trespassers, missing kid.
I have no idea.
Chewie. I can't believe you still have him. I can't believe you survived. Mercury was what, like 1,000 degrees?
More like 1,000 cycles ago. You can keep him if you want. He is yours.
Hey, I ordered him to look out for you. Expect him to keep doing his job. Especially, you now have a daughter, apparently. On second thought, it's only fair if I ask Chewie. He is a grown Wookiee, definitely old enough to make his own decisions. Yeah, he says he's okay. So, how are you doing? You okay?
Peter. When we picked up your ship, part of me was excited. At first. After all this time, you haven't changed. At all. You're still the same.
I've changed. Whatever the fine is, I'll pay. Just give me 3 cycles. Let me prove that I'm not still whatever it is you're going to finish that sentence with.
You're going to pay 7,000 units in 3 cycles.
Wow. Okay, that is a lot of money. Here, I was thinking that maybe...
The fine's non-negotiable. My search party found a disturbing amount of prohibited tech lying around your ship.
Well, that's all they found, right? Okay, okay. You'll get your money on time, no problem. This Guardians of the Galaxy thing, we are this close to getting it off the ground. And if I didn't have these handcuffs on, I would show you just how very close we are.
Why do I feel like I'll regret this?
Oh, come on. When have I ever... You won't regret it. Promise.
'80s music plays.
You've got 3 cycles, Peter. Not 4, not 5, 3. Contact me when you've got the units.
5 is right out!
The device we installed will deactivate your ship. And you will all go to prison.
Gotcha. We won't let you down.
What the hell, Peter? You said you could get us out of this.
I did. 7,000 units is a small price.
7,000 units?
That is a tremendous sum.
Where are we gonna get that kind of money? In 3 cycles?
By robbing a freaking bank,
apparently. Okay. So we got fined. We have a Nova tracking thing on our ship that's gonna shut down our engines if we don't pay that fine in 3 cycles. At least we're not on a prisoner transport.
Not yet.
Oh, Keegan gosh. _is_a_god37 said, calculating goddamn Pars acts.
I mean, having time to resolve the issue is a lot better than, you know, not.
Man, you killed Thanos.
Allegedly.
Are you gonna let a little fine slow you down? And Gamora, you're practically an MI6 agent, but way hotter. And cooler. There's nothing you can't do.
Here it comes.
Rocky, you're an actual genius and the scrappiest dude I know. How many prisons did you break out of?
7.
You are Groot. Guys, we're supposed to be a team. All we need to do is figure out how broke we are and come up with a plan. So check your quarters. Check between the sofa cushions. Check under the crafting bench. If you find any spare units lying around, grab them. I'll do the same in my quarters.
All right.
This is why you don't sleep with cops, Quill. They put bombs on my ship.
My ship.
I am watching you, Rodent.
What's that supposed to mean?
It is common knowledge that rodents hoard nuts, stolen technology, units. Peter Quill, tell the rodent that his selfishness endangers us all.
Rocket, we could really use any extra units you have.
How do I gotta spell it out for you? I don't got no units!
Fair enough.
You believe his lies?
Oh, I ain't lying. Now why don't you leave me alone and bother someone else instead?
I intend to. Open this door! I know you are in there, sentient tree! Do not think that I do not know what you are up to. Your rodent co-conspirator has clearly stashed his illicit units in there. I am watching you, tree.
I realize he's a tough guy, but Drax gotta calm the fuck down.
Squeak B. Sir, I am so insulted.
I'm sorry, B, I do not follow.
Squeak B. Sir, calling Rakan's rodents.
Oh, yes, that is true.
You're supposed to knock.
What are you doing? You're supposed to be looking for money.
I did.
And?
I don't have any.
Also, what's with the dolls?
Do you value your life?
Is that a trick question? Okay, yes. Mostly I value my life.
Good. Then pretend like you saw nothing and get out.
See you in the lounge?
Out.
Got it.
Title nib.
Any units I uncover will go
Gamera Googles how to make a pentagram.
I'm sure the others will do the same.
Well, if that's a pentagram,
so
there's too many points.
The whole find the units thing pretty seriously.
It is a serious matter.
Yeah, I totally get it. We're all afraid of going back to prison.
I am not afraid of going back to prison.
Oh, good. Because I'm not either, mostly.
In the kiln, I was surrounded by criminals, murderers, and thieves. They taught me a harsh lesson. Assassins and bounty hunters cannot be trusted.
Okay. Wow. Don't you think maybe you're calling the kettle black?
I have not mentioned kitchenware.
It's an earth thing. What I mean is, you're a convicted mass murderer. I used to be a pirate. We're not exactly upstanding citizens.
You and I honor our word. I cannot say the same for the others.
You could be wrong, Drax. You won't know until you give them a chance.
We will see.
Door? Hello, door? Drax, open the door. Okay, cool. Thank you.
Groot, you okay in there? Could open the door for a minute. Is that my toothbrush? Great.
Title nib.
Toothbrush.
Sir. Oh, the glitches galore begins.
Oh, but you made it out fine. Apparently the llama enjoys music, so that's cool.
Woo! Smells like llama breath. forget to close the fridge.
Sure thing, Mom Lord. What do you want, Quill? If you're looking for units, check your own room. So, you here to talk, or you just want a gear upgrade?
You're not still upset, are you?
It'd be a lot better if we didn't have three cycles to pay a fine.
Hey, remember that time on Konlar? With the Badoon and that really hot Ascavarian girl?
Yeah, her buddies would have spaced your stupid Humi butt if me and Groot hadn't busted in.
I had things under control, mostly.
Ha! Too bad you're broke, Quill. I should be charging you for all the times we saved you.
Name one other time you saved me.
Contraxia, Nowhere, Parameter, Ceres, Contraxia again, Malador...
Okay, so I owe you. Big.
I should have turned you in for Yondu's bounty. Sure as Scud wouldn't be scrounging for units to pay off your Nova girlfriend.
Ex-girlfriend. But admit it, you like being a Guardian of the Galaxy.
Still on the fence about the brand name, but keeping the Milano as collateral was a pretty smart move.
Never agreed to that.
If you'd rather, I'd turn you in.
Don't worry. I know you put a lot into this team. I'll make it up to you.
You better. Let me guess. You're watching me.
I am.
What do you think I'm gonna do? Conjure some units from thin air? No!
Well. Let's see if we can find some stray units in here.
Okay, I thought I looked at that earlier, but whatever.
units?
We appear to be 6,963 units short. If we intend to keep our ship, Peter Quill...
I know. We clearly... need a plan.
Reconsider my initial proposal.
Oh, no, not Fin Fang Foom again.
Yes, we should go after Fin Fang Foom.
Drax, there are easier ways to get paid. Like, what about selling Gamora's crap?
What?
Oh, come on, you've been hoarding them stupid knickknacks ever since you first joined us. I mean, don't tell me they ain't worth nothing. The
quarantine zone was always
holding out on
my figurines are not knickknacks.
Team's in trouble, and you can't be bothered to make no sacrifice.
I will sacrifice your head
and take us to the majestic mountains of Kakarot.
Real mature.
We will seek the best.
Guys, I think we should hear out Groot for once.
He says we should combine both ideas.
Sell Gamora's trinkets to Fin Fang Foom. It is brilliant.
Yeah, you know, the only problem with your plan is that Lady Hellbender only buys monsters, and you are not a monster.
Title Nib.
He's not. He's the sweetest.
LMAO.
I am Groot.
No, you don't. This ain't something you can pretend.
I am Groot.
Oh, yeah? You want monster? I'll show you monster!
Whoa, guys!
Groot, are you really offering to...
No, he is not offering that, okay?
It could work.
Sell Groot? I guess we could bust him out after.
Absurd. Lady Hellbender seeks the monster within. A small, ugly one is clearly the correct choice. He's cruel, sadistic, and his soul is filthy. Filled with rage. Monster Queen would pay a great sum for such a creature.
Really? How great?
How are you okay with this?
Because I know what I am. And I know what he ain't.
I am Groot.
I vote we sell Groot. I honestly think Lady Hellbender will go for it.
Yeah, well, I vote for not Groot.
Do the llama!
I vote for the creepy little beast.
2 votes each. Peter?
Do the llama! Ah, fuck. Should present the llama.
Well, Rocket's definitely scarier on the inside. He's unstable and vicious and totally oblivious to the needs of others.
Okay, we get it.
The point is I think you'd make a fine monster. And we'll definitely need that tactical brain of yours to bust you out once you're in there. But just to be 100% sure, you're definitely okay with this.
Are you kidding? I can't wait to hold this over you.
All right, let's do this. Let's go sell
two raiders from GF
Ditto. GF Ditto, hello!
GF Ditto. Sir. Did Cole raid.
Now, funny thing, there's this, the one, like, really, really GF long...
Sir. Diesel. How goes it tonight?
Pretty good. Pretty good. Having fun. Having fun. I'm enjoying this. The one, like, really long D&D campaign I was involved with. We had a player who was a druid. There was one point where we started essentially scamming people for gold. The druid would shapeshift into a horse. And we would sell the horse to a stable. In the middle of the night, druid changes back and then just leaves. So, of course, this... It totally makes me think of that shit.
We're not seriously flying into them.
You see, the weather patterns of Sekhmarf 9 are tied to the temperament of this ruler.
That's not how women work.
Oh, weather? Anyways, I'm sure it looks worse than it is.
Let's try getting rid of the closed captions.
Said, looks worse than it is, huh?
Now, display is where I just was. Was it languages? Let's try that. I just want the dialogue.
Yep, no problem. Flying the wrong way.
Nah, he's not flying at all.
Guys, relax. Just one minor adjustment. Piece of cake.
You can't be serious.
What? This way we can scope things out before we finish the transaction.
We're like 100 clicks from her base.
You know how much I like scoping. Nope. Okay.
Fly ships.
Keegan underscore is underscore a underscore god 37.
Don't you get all silly right now.
Would you walk around
because
on that planet?
Because constant complaining, does?
You are complaining about the short one complaining.
We're all complaining. Happy?
Oh my god. My fucking... I need to pee again. Would I walk around on that planet? Well, assuming that, you know, that not poisonous atmosphere, then, like, whatever. It's just rainy. I like the rain. Excuse me, BRB. Okay, I'm back. I hate saying this, but I'm not going to be... Fuck, what? Shit, I didn't mean to do that. I'm so sorry. I'm not going to be around too much longer. I'm still kind of burned out, catching up on sleep from my trip. So we'll see how things go. What did I just do? I just meant to click resume. Oh, fuck.
I hope you ain't just browsing.
No, fuck it. I don't care. Oh, actually, maybe I kind of care.
One shiny upgrade, nice and crafted. This work is worth more than you're worth, Quill.
Okay, where are we? What are we doing? I'm confused. Oh, we're just down here. Okay, Squeak B. Great.
Said. BRB.
3D! Alright. Thank you for saying something B, because that caused me to look at the chat. Alright. Stylish. You sure
no,
are, buddy.
We should not go. We got it. It's different.
Hope that jacket of yours is waterproof.
They say that Seknarf 9 is inhospitable to soft-bodied beings. We shall see how you fare, Peter Quill.
Of course. It had to be raining.
Well, what's the big deal with rain? I like rain.
Okay, here we go.
I ever mentioned how much I hate rain?
Hellbender's castle isn't even that far. That is not a castle. It is an impregnable fortress.
So how do we impregnate it?
Ask Peter!
Let's just get closer. We'll figure it out on the way. There is nothing to figure out. As beast merchants, we will easily gain access to Lady Hellbender.
Good! We've already got a beast. All that's left is the merchant part.
Let's restore my official merchant costume.
There is no such thing. Out! Hey, is my jacket all right?
At least you got a jacket. Some of us are soaking here.
Less whining, more walking.
Hey, Stormlord. We ain't seriously walking through this. It'll take forever in this storm.
Stop complaining. The hardship will strengthen your spirit.
We won't walk, we'll hike. It'll be fun. Woohoo! Team hiking trip.
That's just a fancy word for walking.
We got this. Just don't fall and we'll be fine.
Almost sounds like you want to get hit by lightning.
I would not expect a Chitauri trader to understand the underlying value.
The underlying...
Way too close!
Well played, Lady Hellbender!
So we're still doing this!
Yes!
Guys! Focus! Keep an eye out on those big blue ones and take cover when they hit. Or we'll get blown right off!
Good advice! Okay, this might be more dangerous than I thought.
I ever mentioned how much I hate being wet?
Yes!
Brute says we should hide under him.
There's a
should have gone to Mako 4.
Hey, check out the old Resistance ship. Thing's been shot to hell.
No doubt by this one and their Chitauri friends.
We weren't friends.
Guys.
Gelatinous cube?
Not sure. But it ain't moving now.
Would be wary.
Don't poke it.
My freaking half world. I think I'm scared of some little bit.
It's not alone. Get ready.
Ouch. Big ouch. It was not easy with these things.
Like. We are outside Lady Hellbender's sanctuary. Creatures here are not her pets.
They sort of do look like food.
Where the flark is she going?
Comfortable calling it a husk, seeing as we're about to climb it at all.
Barely not a husk.
When all else fails, shoot stuff.
Words to live by.
Having fun?
Didn't think I'd ever be shooting at a resistance ship.
Oops.
What's a resistance ship doing all the way out here anyway?
It's doing nothing. It's clearly
crashed. Honor interred without remains, service is designed for resistance supply efforts.
It can be, if you know what you're doing. You ever fly one of these things, Gamora?
No doubt she shut them down.
You, and yes.
Drax, you can pull this reactor. knocked her out gently, right?
If it were combustible, the rodent would have shot it by now.
He makes an excellent point.
Well, I continue ripping it apart.
No. I think we're good.
Great. We made it halfway up. Now what?
Maybe if we could lower that wing somehow.
There they are! Wing controls!
Alright, Rocket. That wing control panel's all yours. Hope it still works.
Great! Everyone watch out for beeping red lights.
What? Why?
This is a resistance ship. We'll be lucky if there's only one booby trap on it.
Sound like no jelly thing.
They say that Lady Hellbender's call echoes throughout the planet.
That don't sound like no lady either.
Careful! Looks like something big moved through here.
Yay!
If you see anything with claws the size of Drax, let me know.
I thought we already had our monster. What's she tracking this thing for?
For sport.
Nothing wrong with a little sport. A girl has to keep busy.
You are looking for trouble, assassin.
Sure, you
want to
get lost out here?
Relax, I'm just looking around.
Dung blotch. This sweet milk and nectar.
This jungle is majestic.
This is further proof that we are not welcome. If we turn back every time we hit one, we never go anywhere.
Good point.
What are you firing at here, Will?
Did you see a monster?
No, just trying to stay ready. Can you get us through here, Gamora?
Whatever it takes to find Hellbender. We'll need to find a way out of this jungle.
Why? It's dry down here.
Wouldn't you rather be wet than lost?
Not particularly. Yeah, I bet you are.
What's the weirdest monster you guys have seen?
I once saw a brute transformed regalian wearing a Klingon parachute. You have no idea. Now where'd he go? Hey, Quill! You out laying your eggs or something?
That is not how Terrans reproduce.
Not how most Terrans reproduce. That's what makes our Quill so special.
Interesting.
I don't lay eggs!
Huh. Looks more alien than the other ones.
They are all alien.
I know they're all alien. I mean, this one... dead end. That's just great.
Wait, is that Chitauri tech over there?
Ask Chitauri.
No, it is. It's
JD Heliquid.
They use them at the
hey there, JD, how goes it?
Too bad morning. The controls are on the other side of the giant chasm.
What are you...
do not have time to dawdle in this jungle. I shall hurl the creature over the chasm so he may activate the
I may activate
JD Heliquid.
Sir.
Super tired.
Put me.
I'm starting to feel the same way. I'm not going to be on much longer, to be fair, but.
You sons of forking chogs!
How will we cross?
Don't face me.
Look around, we'll find another way.
Think these statues are of the monsters on this planet? Not a chance. We both know it's too far for you to stretch across.
Whoa! Well, I didn't die, so let's see what happens down here.
Friend called me at 1 a.m. to help him start his car. Car battery died on him.
It would be easier to
throw. No, it would not. What if he breaks a leg?
Throwing
Oh, that sucks. That sucks.
What's Chitauri Tech doing on a backwater mud ball like this?
Wow! It is dark in here!
If you bump into any monsters, let us know!
Monster Planet! Right! Shooting's not aimless. Everything I do is with purpose and, you know, heroism. Hey, a
Squeak
B. Ruins down here.
Said.
Ah.
S shapes. Squeak B.
America
said.
Still standing in shapes.
Shapes. Yes.
Drax, think you can topple this?
Squeak B.
I may have
said.
Them.
I like James.
Right. That's just.
All right. Let's try not to fall.
That's your pep talk. Great place to leave a stump.
Wait. Hear that?
Rise up, people.
Incoming. Ah!
Whip them up, Drax! Now is the time to strike! It is acceptable to ask for help, Peter Quill! You proved unworthy!
I'm starting to miss those Dalek men! I prefer a new challenge!
J.D. Heliquid said, there will be last shape in Destiny as expansion. J.D. Heliquid said, your final shape.
I am not familiar with Destiny, so I don't know what that means. Ouch.
Title Nymph said, it's not a literal shape though. J.D. Heliquid said, well, Destiny so far had circles, balls, triangles, pyramids, hexagons.
Enough of these inferior creatures. I yearn for the monster.
Fuck.
Yeah, I'm feeling all turned around as well. Where the flark are we?
Just look around. There must be a path here somewhere.
Why are we so sure this is the way?
The statue's here.
Okay, you're referencing. Okay.
By whom? For what purpose?
Surprise, surprise.
Title
Nymph.
Said.
Weird statues.
The final shape is a reference to the flower game.
We're in the business of selling monsters, Peter Quill, not statues.
Yeah? I'm also in the business of not.
Oops.
Getting killed. Kind of a side thing I got going. All right, Gamora. Pretty sure it's this way.
50 units, says it ain't.
He doesn't have 50 units.
Title Nymph
no way are we
said,
there. Still got like
the outcome of the pattern of the game of life.
Lady Hellbender could cross this jungle in 7 strides.
Sure she could.
Drax, some of your Lady Hellbender
Title Nymph
questionable.
Said,
you could say that again.
AKA our Destiny.
Less questionable than your flying skills, Peter Quill.
Our Destiny.
He's got you there.
Gamora, Gamora, mind cutting us a path?
They say that JD Heliquit freezes it every time you cut a piece of her jungle.
JD Heliquit said, title nymph, the heresy of Gardner and Winover.
I haven't seen one of these since the war. I remember it used to take a dozen ships to bring one down.
A dozen ships, or one Chitauri.
Title nymph.
I'll take that one as a compliment.
Still no sign of that fortress?
Nope. We even... What?
Now what's the holdup?
The death pit first, being rude of the merchandise.
Only just... go.
No, you just go.
Don't leaders usually cross first?
Not dangerous. Because I need to cover everyone.
Right.
See, it's fine. Perfectly safe.
Fine.
Do not even think of pushing the assassin.
There are so many better ways to kill someone.
Easy does it.
Oh, that's a thing.
What the fuck? I'm trying to hear you.
Title nymph.
The brute says there's something down there.
This is growing on me. The trailers made this game not look good, but I like the humor and their interactions.
Yeah, I wasn't sure. I was iffy, but it went on special like 50% off. I went, we'll grab it. I think it'll be fun. And thus far it has been.
Nice catch.
You're welcome. Don't get used to it.
Peter Quill, you're not alone here.
More jelly cubes.
I got it.
Squeakby said, my only big complaint is the models look very uncanny valley to me.
Yeah, some of the facial expressions could be better. I will say that. Health markers, some multiple health bars.
JD Heliquit said, natural progression. You have to go bad for a while to make it better.
Fuck. Tie it down, Groot!
Smash him up, you ass! Tracy! Hey, let's just settle this thing!
He doesn't seem to like that idea!
JD Heliquit said, new Unity engine will make it better again. Squeakbee said, I think a more stylized art direction would have been better, but that's generally my aesthetic for everything.
Oh, still got another health bar. God damn. Groot, tie it down.
Squeak
I say we go after it.
Says,
finish the job.
Ha ha, the game agrees.
Yeah.
Squeak B.
I mean, there's obviously a way
Sir.
Out up there, which is exactly
Uncanny.
What we need. Plus, it'll give us eyes on where we need to go.
Yeah, okay. How do we do that?
Good question.
Starting to wonder if I should be the one with a fancy visor.
I wouldn't trust a thing you said.
We agree for once. I too would prefer Peter Quill's incompetence to the rodent's lies.
First a down resistance ship, now a Nova Corps one.
We're 2 out of 3 on Galactic War bingo. Gamora, how high up this thing can you climb?
Let's find out!
Are you relishing this moment, Assassin?
What moment?
Visiting the grave of your enemies.
See anything useful up there?
I got eyes on this gunked up reactor. A couple of shots should bring it down. The reactor thing there is pretty loose.
And pretty gunked up. Ugh. Yo, Quill, back out the upper wing strut. Looks pretty compromised to me.
That baby's our ticket upward. Somehow.
It is neither a baby nor a ticket. It is a reactor.
Thank you, Drax.
Are we sure we want to go back up? I'm getting used to not being completely soaked. Hey, Quill, mind giving the old girl a scan?
I agree. Maybe part of the ship's still functional.
Drax, moving that thing around ain't a problem, right?
It is not. Just like the mighty Lady Hellbender, I am exceptionally muscular.
You got it, Drax.
Squeak B. Sir. Drax reminds me of you when I try to tell you jokes sometimes.
Yeah, sorry.
How come?
Those of us who took part are not eager to relive its memories.
Huh. Looks like there's one of those vintage workbench things back here. Okay, Rocky, let's see if this thing still works.
Yeah, all right. Just better not get jumped
Squeak
by
B.
any monsters.
Sir, it's cool, man. Squeak B. Sir, it's funny to me.
Well, if you find it amusing, then good. Ooh, that sounds cool. Let's do that.
One tick. Done.
So, where are we?
Waiting for you so that we can scale this contraption.
Ah, right.
All right, I think I'm going to take that moment to save... That saves fast. And then call it a night. Because I am tired. Cheers. Hope it was fun.
Squeak B. Sir. Was fun, man. Sleep well.
Thank you, B. Let's see if there's anybody to raid. Thank you. Much appreciated. Oh, excuse me. Okay, regardless of how things go, see y'all soon, hopefully. Whew.